hopper car or hopper wagon is used to transport loose bulk goods such as coal, grain or cement. Some hopper cars are covered hopper cars, so they have a roof. Others are open hopper cars, so without a roof. I took some cardboard and made a model on scale 187 of a Russian covered hopper car for the transportation of cement. It is, of course, less detailed than commercially available models, but it was almost for free.